consumer dollars go dictates what the farmer does. And even in commodity farming, it's the exact same thing. If consumers tell and vote with their dollar what they want in the world, then farmers are going to make that happen.